This is Shepard Humphreys with Stoker and the Jackson Hole Shooting Experience. Today I want to talk to you about a scam. And this is one that I know a lot of shooting instructors get, martial arts instructors get these. I know that a chef friend of mine once got one. And basically this is how the scam goes. Small business folks like us will get a request from someone. A lot of times they'll say that they're hearing impaired, but they and their family are gonna be coming to town and they would like martial arts lessons, they would like shooting instruction, they would like an event catered, whatever it is. They would like this service and they would like to pay with a credit card. And in the case of shooting instructors, they say, and I have the same thing is true with martial arts, they say that they would like a series of lessons that are, you know, 3 or 4 hours each day for a full month, 5 days a week. And so small time shooting instructors and martial artists are all excited because they don't really care what it costs. They want a bid. You give them this outrageous bid and they say, that's acceptable. We want to do this. And you're all excited. And then they say that they have a transportation company that is going to be bringing their kids or whomever it is to these classes. And this limo service needs to be paid and they don't accept credit cards. So they're wondering if they can just pay us the full amount for not only our services in advance, but also pay the full amount for the limo service. And then we, the small business, just writes a check or we take care of paying the limo service, and instead of a check to make it easier, here's the contact information for the limo service. You can just wire the money to them. Well, or PayPal it, or I don't know, Western Union. I've never gone this far to find out, but long story short, they're hoping that I will then send the $1,200 or whatever it is to the limo company. Well, it's not really a limo company. It is the scam artist. So they're only making $1,200 on the thing. I think I'm making $25,000 and I'm excited, so $1,200 isn't a big deal. But this is a common scam that a lot of people get hit with this. So if you're not really sure, it sounds too good to be sure, you might check into a little bit. You might even try being a little bit edgy in some of your responses and see what they come back with. And I've said some pretty ridiculous things and they just completely ignore it and go, oh yeah, here, let me give you my account number so you can send the money to, or not mine, but the limo companies, so you can send the money to them. So just a little scam to be aware of, and yeah, don't get taken by these guys. Have a great rest of your day. Be safe.